You slipped past the race shield. That's unfortunate, but you won't win. For the Emperor to succeed, the people of Corellia must die. Only then can this ruined galaxy be redeemed.
Redeem the galaxy by destroying it? That's insane.
This galaxy isn't worth saving. Every being, every creature is weak and useless. All except him. The Emperor is strong, perfect, transcending both Sith and Jedi. He will cleanse the stars of our impurity.
Then, to follow your logic, I can redeem a fallen Jedi by killing him. Master Braga, prepare for your redemption. Suthra, I've shut down the cruiser's reactors. I repeat, the battlecruiser is under my control.
Understood. I'll send troops to secure the vessel and hold it for the Republic. Fighting down here is bad. I may not be able to...
Do you really think you've won? You only prolong the galaxy's suffering. In the end, no one is saved. This battle will be fought forever. Nothing I do matters.
You tried to murder billions of innocent people because the Emperor wounded your ego?
He destroyed my will with a thought. And I am strong in the Force. But it wasn't enough. You've stopped his plans for now. But the Emperor is patient. He will try again and again until he wins.
It's true. We will never be safe until he's dead.
The Emperor is Andromon Kass. Go to him. You will see how pointless our struggles have been.
Why would I accept such an offer from a man who just tried to kill me?
Face him or don't. It doesn't matter. I will give you the Emperor's coordinates. Even in his weakened state, you are no match for him. I tire of this horrible existence. My life has been a failure. End it.
You will use the Emperor's power to hunt down the Sith. You will become my assassin.
I will use the Emperor's power to hunt down the Sith. I will become your assassin. I feel reborn. I have a purpose.
Impressive. You're learning, Jedi.
Here. Take this. You'll need every advantage when you face the Emperor. I'm going. May the Force be with you.
Master Satil, my mission on Corellia is complete. Republic forces have gained the upper hand, and Master Braga is no longer aiding the enemy. I managed to break the Emperor's domination of him. Master Braga is now sabotaging Imperial forces from within.
I worry for him. I hope he returns here soon.
I've also learned the Emperor is Andromon Kass. His efforts against us have weakened him. Our enemy is vulnerable. For now.
The Emperor is determined to destroy the galaxy. It's him or us.
You must face the Emperor again. And this time you cannot fail.
The Emperor won't survive our next meeting. That's a promise.
Be mindful of anger. It is a weapon the Emperor could easily turn against you.
Dromund Kass is the Imperial capital. Legions of Sith call it home. The remaining population is almost entirely Imperial military. We're invading a planet of people who want us dead. We'll have to fight for every centimeter of ground.
There must be some way to achieve our goal without violence. Could we disguise ourselves somehow?
No spy ever sent to Dromund Kass has returned alive, and we have no time for elaborate ruses. We must surprise the Empire by doing what they least expect. A frontal assault on their homeworld. Jedi and Republic warships will converge on Dormund Kos and will engage the Imperial fleet. We will mass your assault on the surface.
When I try to land, they'll shoot me down.
I will help you navigate the planet's defense network and land safely. After that, no promises.
Your success or failure will not merely decide the galaxy's fate. It will change everything, forever. Find the Emperor and stop him once and for all. May the Force be with you.
We've landed on Dromund Kos. Any sign we've been detected?
Good for us, but the Republic fleet's getting blown to bits up there. We need to wrap this up fast.
I examined the coordinates Tolbraga gave you. The Emperor has gone to an ancient temple deep in the jungle. Access is highly restricted.
What do you know about this ancient temple?
The Emperor built it. He imprisoned his enemies there for many centuries. It is a place of vast, dark power. One of the Emperor's private shuttles is not far from here. It has full security clearance to enter the temple.
Great. Now all we have to do is fight through a city full of bad guys trying to kill us.
Moving as a single unit will give away our objective. We could pair off and follow separate routes to the shuttle.
The time for mercy is over. Everyone outside this ship deserves death. Give it to them.
I'll bring extra ammo.
You all have the shuttle's coordinates. I recommend no one be late arriving there. I will fly us to the Emperor's temple, but you must face him alone. No one else can resist his direct influence. We will provide support and destroy the Emperor's guards. The droid can use the temple's network to coordinate our efforts.
We get one shot at this. We win or die trying.
Every one of us is expendable. If the galaxy is to survive, the Emperor must fall. You are all on your own. Succeed or fail, no one is coming to save you.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs help, I'll be there. Unless it's you, of course.
Don't be foolish. We have surprised the Emperor, but he will recover quickly. We cannot grant him time to gather his power.
Let him prepare all he wants. Ready or not, I'll destroy him.
My vision of this moment never revealed the outcome of your battle. Let us hope this has not been some cruel joke.
You can count on me. Victory or death.
I'll take victory. Let the Emperor have death.
Argue with those numbers. Tell me where I'm going. T7 said you were about to be killed.
That's a little melodramatic, but accurate. Thanks for dropping by. This is exactly why the Council says we shouldn't form attachments. I distracted you from your mission. I hope that doesn't cost you.
How about a kiss for luck before I go?
I wanted to do that on the ship, but everyone was staring. You better get moving. Since the direct approach got me nowhere, I'll focus on leading the Imperials away from you. I'll be all right. Go finish this. May the Force be with you.
The circle closes. The end begins. Dissipated your energy, saving the weak. There are consequences. Life spans millennia. Legions have risen to test me.
You've been a blight on this galaxy long enough. Time for you to burn.
You lack the purity of will to direct it. I will not be contained. I cannot be redeemed. Death is all that remains, and you will not kill me.
You've underestimated me for the last time. It's finished, Lord Scourge. I killed the Emperor.
I can sense him fading, but he is not gone.
If I must die, everything dies with me.
The temple is coming apart. We have to leave. Get back to your ship.
Master Satil, the Emperor is dead. Do you read me? The Emperor is dead.
We read you loud and clear. Imperial warships are dropping out of hyperspace all around us. We must retreat from Dromund Kaas. Rendezvous with the Republic flagship Valiant at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Master Satil, out.
You gave the Emperor time to gather his strength. We are all fortunate to be alive.
Are you seriously criticizing me for not following your stupid plan? I just saved the galaxy, you idiot.
It's gonna be a long flight. Somebody wake me when we get there.
You saved our galaxy from destruction. The Emperor's death has turned the tide of this war.
Combined with our success on Corellia and the damage inflicted on Dromund Kaas, the Sith are in chaos. It's glorious.
Today, we avenged the sacking of Coruscant and the destruction of the Jedi Temple. Now, we will tighten our grip until the last Sith is extinct and their empire crumbles into nothing.
The Republic stands united in that cause. Even the neutral worlds rally to our side. It is my honor to present each of you with the Republic's highest award, the Cross of Glory.
You will live forever as heroes of the Republic. Jedi Knight Kira Carson, Sergeant Fidelton Rusk, T-701, Dr. Archibon Kimball.
Archibon? Seriously?
Just call me Doc. Please.
Even you, Lord Scourge. Though you joined us for selfish reasons, you saved more lives than your own.
Scourge will be a Jedi before he knows it.
Do not count on that. I remain only until I am certain the Emperor left us no surprises.
And then there is you. How do we even begin to account for the turns your life has taken since you first arrived on Tython? You embody what every Jedi strives to become. Your courage, commitment, and leadership have seen us through this dark time. From this day forward, you are no longer a Jedi Knight. You are a Jedi Master.
I thought you'd never get around to it.
Be mindful of your emotions, Master. But I appreciate your honest enthusiasm. These are the moments we strive for. When the hope of victory becomes real. When we can see peace on the horizon. May the Force be with us.